is the Margaritaville at Seaport, and flat roof needs a little repainting. Be some excursion buses there. There's more people walking. Maybe we'll try that walk. So that's where we get off the ship. Three forward. We decided to get off the ship, so that's what we're doing now. Deck three forward is the gangway. We can walk it. So, this is what we come off the ship to. Chain link fence. No one asking us to take pictures. It's beautiful out here though. Maybe 80 degrees. Perfect. See that? Face mask required. Physical distancing. Sanitize your hands. All very effective, right? Very effective. Shop there. Duty free liquors. Okay. Not a lot going on in here. Song in my head. It's all it takes. Yeah, this is abandoned. Baggage claim. Well, you can go on the ship and stay here a couple days in a resort and then come back on the ship.
On the ship that we're on?
Yeah. Yeah, they have a cruise and stay deal or something. We could pump some music in there, though.
Hi.
Hello. How do we get out of here? This way? Follow them. Oh, there's a gate right there. Maybe we can get out that way, can't we?
Where?
Right over here. Right? Just follow the fence around. Yeah. I've seen videos, it's not much of a beach. There is a sidewalk.
You can take
the sidewalk for...
We can walk through that fence?
50 feet, and then... the fence. Through the gate. So we're just walking on the grass. There's no sidewalk here. But it's fine.
He's
fine. So far, it's pretty safe.
So far, so good.
Haven't been raped yet or roofied.
As far as you know.
Still hoping. But we're here. Freeport Harbor. I guess we gotta check in. Do we need to check in or can we just walk in?
How y'all doing?
Huh?
Thank you.
Watch behind you. Yeah, so the two guys at the security shack there just waved us through. No problem. Short of getting run over, we're in the Carnival cruise port. Yeah. Not sure where we're going here, but we'll figure it out. Yeah. Around the roundabout.
Go
little sidewalks, but we're making it. Looks like we're here.
Holy!
Alright, here we go. In through the back door.
As usual.
Look, Laura, it's our carnival people. This is where we belong. These are our people. More shops. They're breeding. And there's the paradise. That close. Really wasn't bad rock. Let's look at the map sign over here. Map sign. To the ship. And noting safety measures. Everyone stand on a dot and keep us all safe. Remember that? Stand on the dot. Stand on the dot. Move dot to dot until you reach Senior Frogs, and then drink heavily.
Ask the taxi driver back there. They want $30 each way to go to the Lucayan marketplace. So I don't think we're gonna spend $60.
No.
Have to do more shopping. There's plenty of shopping here, and we could walk to the beach over there, but we don't even have a beach towel or anything with us. So probably just get on the ship. Maybe jump in the pool on the ship.
Yep.
Instead.
A few moments later.
And we're back.
Just like that.
That's not even 10 minutes. That's an easy walk. Easier than I expected. Yeah, we can go over there. Look out. This guy's coming right at us. This is the Margaritaville at Sea basketball court. I wonder if this ever gets used.
Huh. Is that ship docked out there? I mean,
it's a carnival ship, and looks like a pilot boat is going out to get it. So I don't know, maybe they bring in another. I didn't think they ever had more than one ship in Freeport, but.
Where do they dock?
That's a fantasy class. I don't
Let's
know what it would
there
be.
On the deck.
Ecstasy or. I don't know. We'll have to watch. Faded sign outside of the road says La Casa Beach Cafe. Eat and drink.
I just want to look out on the deck.
What's up, guys?
Hello.
Hi.
What's happening? What you want to do? Gonna go take some pictures up down on the sightseeing tour? Got a
no.
Shark.
Just kind of looking around.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nothing.
Oh. Where do we get in here? Oh, look at that.
Mini
door. Oh, hello.
Can I just have a drink but sit outside?
Sure. You can choose a seat. I'll bring the menus for you.
Okay.
Thank you.
How y'all doing today? Enjoying your cruise?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
For sure. Where do you want to go? This one, this one?
You want to feed the sharks? A bucket for $12.50. You can feed the sharks. Any sharks in there and there?
So this place is actually called Pier One. A lot of seafood on the menu. Some here. And sushi rolls.
You You got a different menu. Maybe that's I have a drink.
Sushi rolls.
I have a different menu. Entree.
Lunch. Sandwiches. Cheeseburger. Drinks. How about an octopus salad?
No.
Right. Shark feeding show, 7, 8, and 9 p.m. Shark food, $10. Awesome, thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Cheers. Freeport, Bahamas. Tugboat's coming in, along with a pilot boat and Carnival fantasy class ship to be determined. And the Carnival ship is
Elation.
Elation. Did I say Elation? I knew it was a fantasy class. It looks beautiful, doesn't it? Hi, Carnival people. He's waving. I love those ships.
Look at that big freaking shark. Holy crap.
Holy moly, that's a big shark.
Oh, we're gonna get a bucket of fish.
Holy man. That's a monster. What's the name for those little fish that suck on the back of the sharks? I know there's a name for them, I can't think of it right now. Would you like to be swimming and have that thing cruise by?
Dead on mine.
We got some herring.
I don't know where the big one is.
If we only had some rice crackers, it would be delicious.
The water hot, it'll come back. Make a loud sound.
Do you know what kind of sharks they are?
What?
That was bull sharks.
Bull sharks?
There's a little one, too.
A little one with black tips.
That actually
is not a shark. That's not a shark? It's a remora.
Remora.
They
attach
themselves onto
That's pretty big. Alright.
Nice arm.
Back
still
here.
Got it. Close. Ready. Ooh, look at that one coming. He's coming right in.
His fin's sticking out of the water.
It's
so cool.
Little one.
A little one.
Not exactly little.
Oh, there's four of them now. There's another one. Holy. Another one?
Yeah.
Get it.
This is cool. Wait a second. It was only $10 for the buckets.
How's the food?
$65.
Two thumbs up.
That was fun. Yeah, that's a super short walk from Margaritaville, so I would do that again.
Got to feed the sharks.
Drinks weren't bad. $6 for a beer and $12 for a daiquiri. It's the same as the on the ship, basically.
Food was really good. People have been raving about the food, but we didn't eat anything.
Yeah. All right, we'll be back. We're gonna check out the beach.
Oh, this is cool. You can walk out on the rocks out there. Looks neat. Turn around. Back up a couple steps. You need to get it. Keep backing up. Back.